this is one of those big candles. We are going to zhuzh this candle up to the nines. Now, what I did earlier today was I married two pieces of Dollar Tree pieces together with E6000 and hot glue. You can see that inside there's a lot of it. I put E6000 around the perimeter and I put a whole puddle of hot glue here, and it's been sitting here all day. It's pretty sturdy. Now, it usually takes about 24 hours to set up, but this piece, I took the Totally Dazzled bling wrap and I did it two blings wide, and in every station here, you'll see a little bit of bling. Anyway, another thing I got from the Dollar Tree, I got this back a ways up a back, and I love this. This is a called Adult Etchings coloring book, and I looked through it and I thought, this is really cool. Even this would be pretty on this candle. And I'm gonna use this right here. I love this flourish. I think it's so pretty. It's wonderful. I'm gonna take some plain old everyday watercolor. These are just kids' watercolors, okay? I think I got them at the drugstore some years ago. Yeah. So I am gonna play with watercolors today. I'm gonna take this teeny tiny brush and I'm going to take this water, and I'm gonna start with the blues. I'm gonna start here in the blues. And I'm going to go with a teal, kind of a teal. And all I'm going to do is I'm going to take this teeny tiny little brush and I'm going to start. What's really cool about the watercolor is, and because this is going to get cut out in the end, you don't have to really be careful about staying in the lines, because if you don't, it's going to be all right. How this is looking. Now I'm gonna leave these white spots in here on the flourishes that I just did. I'm gonna leave them because, like I said, I'm gonna go back in with another color and you'll see what I mean. So as far as the flowers go, there's these little buds and these little florals, and there's a little bud down here. I'm gonna go with like a hot pink. Just get this cleaned out. But those flowers have got white spots in them. And what I wanna do is I wanna blend like a deep purple in with them. And with just a little bit of extra color. Oh, it's coming. Isn't that pretty? Okay, so I'm gonna go in with a little bit of green. Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use this kind of a seafoam green, but I'm gonna add like the lime green to it. So I'm gonna take some of this lime green and go right in with the seafoam, and I'm actually gonna even add some of this blue, and I'm gonna mix them. Okay, so some of these leaves are going to be, well, let me go back and get some more of the green. There we go. Okay, so I'm going to take some purple, some deep purple. Well, actually, I think I'm going to add some pink, like a dark pink, to go through this. I can take a little white marker, go back where it's dry, and I can give it some little highlights. Just maybe some little dots in the middle of the flower, maybe a little highlight here or there on the little buds. Just want to show you how quickly and easily you can take something like this. Now, here's the deal. I cheated. I already cut it out. So you don't have to stand here and watch me cutting this baby out. I did it in a very similar color. It's very, very similar. to what I just did, right? Now it's all cut out and ready to go. What I gotta do, let this dry on the floor, and I'm gonna take my Mod Podge, and I'm gonna Mod Podge it onto this beautiful, beautiful candle. All right, so I'm gonna take this brush and dip it in the Mod Podge. Let's see which way is it going. Come on, Susie. This is the way. This is the top. This is the bottom. So I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna start at the top, and I'm just gonna Mod Podge the top on. Something, didn't it? I am gonna bling it up on wax paper. Just plain old wax paper. You can get it in. You see how your wax paper, how it curls like this? That's how you put it around your candle. Sure that it's good and tight. And you take a piece of tape and you're gonna make sure that it's really nice and firmly placed around the candle. That's the key. Nice and tight. Okay, get my heat gun. And what I want to show you is you can start to see, I'm going to try to put it right where you can see it. When I start to heat it, you're going to see the wax color adhere to this, to the candle, and you're going to see it change color. There we go. I might have to glue down a couple spots. That up. Let's see. Like that. Okay, so it's on there. Pretty good. Dry it up. Beautiful, is it not? I got some of this ribbon. Where did I get this from? Crafter Square. This is from Dollar Tree. Dollar Tree ribbon. I'm gonna add it to the bottom. It's gonna cover up about a half an inch of it. So, well, if it'll go around. Aha. Do I have enough? Yes. Okay, good. Well, good. Okay, but it's gotta go right in the center. I did was I married these two pieces together, and what I'm trying to think that I would do, think of doing, is taking the base of it. I could paint the base of it, and all of this pretty intricate stuff would shine nicely. This is going to go in like this. Let me turn it. Shine away. Probably can't see it that well in this room because we got a lot of light in this room. But it fits so nicely in this little bowl from the Dollar Tree. Fits perfectly in here. Okay, so what I want to do is I want to use this Totally Dazzle bling on this part down here. It's stunning, actually. It's so pretty. This would be beautiful in a glam bedroom, in a glam living room, glam bathroom. This would be really pretty, like if you had you know, one of those big glam tubs, you know, you can just put this on the side of the tub and light it up, and it would be just so beautiful, just gorgeous, right? So I'm gonna use this, I think, on this bottom piece down here. Anyway, there's that. So, okay, so as if that's not enough, I just think it needs a little bit more bling factor. Now, I've got one more piece of silver bling, and I am thinking of putting it right in the center. I might put just a little bit of diamond dust on the flowers. I'm thinking I'm gonna put a little bit of diamond dust. Can y'all see? I'm gonna lift it up so you can see. Isn't that pretty? Look at this. Beautiful, gorgeous bling, totally dazzled applique at the bottom, at the base of the candle, and then the diamond dust. I love it. I think it is so elegant and so pretty. It would be pretty in any home.
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.